Hello, supporters. Here's your captain. I'm back in Thailand. Now I stay 14 days in quarantine. So today I will show you my day, what I do. So I wake up on 8 o'clock. And between 8 and 9 o'clock, the nurse will come to take my temperature. It's 2 times per day. I will get my breakfast and then I start my morning workout. So I show you a little my room. This the bicycle. My shower room, toilet. And I have some place outside. This is nice. Have a good view, can relax a little because to go outside I cannot. And yes, see you after in the workout. So now they have rung the bell for taking my lunch. You see, they put it outside. See here what I order. Every day you need to order what you want for breakfast, for lunch and dinner. Now I order some salad and one beef sandwich. So guys, now on my free time you will see what I do. I study for the coach license, so you will see I study about the players, about the conditions, the speed, how to work. Have some exercise to learn and many things. So this is what I do for no be bored. Now is my second workout finish, was fast and intensive, so I make body work. So now I go to shower and we wait for my dinner. So I eat already, the dinner is finished. My day will soon go to the end. Now I have a little time to rest. You see what I do on the day is nothing special, but I try to do my best for not to be bored, of course. And now I will watch some series. I don't know if you know the name. It's Blacklist. I like that one. And after that, I will call my family. I talk to my wife and my kids because it's also different times. There's 5 hours before than in Thailand. So, yes, after I go sleep. And this is my day. I hope you enjoy the video and soon I will be back on the pitch and our team will prepare a perfect preseason to win this year. Together something. See you, Ratchaburi fans and supporters. Bye bye.